Hi everyone, I don't know if you've had the same problem as I have lately with USPS, but the US Post Office lately has been causing me troubles. There's a lot of packages that have been taking a long time to arrive. And I understand that it's the holidays and it takes longer than usual, that's perfectly fine. And also this year probably a lot of people are shopping online more so than usual. And some of the packages are finally arriving. The problem I think is that they aren't being scanned, so it's frustrating not to know where they are. For instance, my art snacks box. I still haven't received it. I've been subscribed for over 3 years and so far it's never been late or hardly. I usually get it on the first or the latest the second of the month. This time, it's way past that. It's the 10th of the month as I'm recording this this voiceover, and I still haven't received it, and the tracking has stopped on the 4th. So right now I have no idea where the package is. It just says that it's in transit and it's arriving late. So who knows when this package will arrive at my doorstep. But you might be wondering why I'm talking about that in this video. Well, in September I finished a commission piece for a customer of mine, and upon approval I mailed it. I had a tracking number and I also paid for insurance just in case. When I mail commission work, I usually insure the work just in case. So after a month, the package still had not arrived. The tracking said that it had been put on the truck, on the delivery truck in the morning. It was on its way to the house and it stopped right there. It doesn't show that it was delivered that day. And ever since, it's been saying that it's arriving late. So needless to say, it's never arriving. The recipient went to their post office, which considered the package lost. And so on my end, I filed a claim with the USPS. So that was a month and a half ago, and the approval is still pending. So hopefully, whenever they decide to get to it, and I know it's a very busy time of year right now, and they're having probably problems with COVID on top of it. So I'm gonna be patient. And I decided to redraw the portrait for my customer because I can only imagine the disappointment. So I did that recently and I decided to film it because the subject is such a cute little dog that I decided I usually don't film myself as I'm doing commission work, but I thought why not, and I'm gonna send the link to my customer and hopefully they'll enjoy the video. So anyway, here's the commission work that I did for the second time, and as I'm not a machine nor a photocopier or a scanner or a camera, it's actually pretty interesting to compare the two results. They both look like the same dog, but the styles are a little bit different for some reason. I don't know if it depends on my mood or what, I'm not sure, but they have quite a few differences and I think that's very interesting. Now, if you guys are interested in learning my process in drawing with colored pencils on black paper, I started a series of tutorials on Skillshare and I'll put a link down in the description box below. I start with the basics and so you can follow the step-by-steps. But anyway, that was my rant for today. Sorry, guys. I didn't have anything else to say today. I hope you're not having such difficulties with receiving your packages this year. And I hope it'll get better soon. Have a wonderful day, everyone. I'll see you soon with another video. Hopefully the art snacks one. Who knows? Bye-bye.